History of National Bodies of Accountants. The first association of accountants, the Collegio Directionati, was formed in Venus in 1581. The first national body of accountants was formed in 1854, which was Institute of Chartered Accountants of Scotland. The English Institute of Chartered Accountants was formed in 1880, which emerged gradually throughout the world. The first U.S. National Accounting Body was formed in 1887. Further, a lot of information is available on the internet about the history of accounting, which may be viewed by the students who have their interest in history.